Mainling.
I'm okay.
Oh, you're fine. This? Oh god.
Okay.
Oh, what is this? Junk beam?
I thought I had the...
Oh yeah, this is the thing you had. Nice.
Three weapon thing.
Oh my god.
I thought I had three weapons. Dropping the buddy bot.
Okay.
I think it might be War Devil, yeah. Look at us go. Is this early access? Is that what's happening?
Yeah. Other than the graphic problem, like, it seems fine, though.
Yeah. I mean, I don't have that problem, so...
Yeah, I'm sure most people don't.
Did we win?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, sweet. Do we miss stuff?
Yeah, I think
probably.
So.
Yeah.
We can go back.
I still just jumped on this guy's head like 4 times. I'm about to die. Oh.
Same.
Oh, we're at the confluence of 2 secret areas.
Yeah, I need to fix my guns real quick.
Alright.
Oh, sorry. I just have to drop. Alright, I'm coming. I'm good.
Yeah, Meg would never mess with text. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, ow, ow. You make it up there?
Yeah.
Oh, I see. I see what you do. You just simply, like, let it put you on the thing instead of hopping around like an idiot.
No, you
okay,
have to.
Never
yeah,
mind.
Yeah.
We did it. Easy. Oh,
well.
No. Well, there goes my spare head.
Unlucky.
Unlucky. Alright, I learned a lot.
Graviton launcher.
Actually, I haven't even used this thing.
What thing?
This bow that I picked up. Oh! Wrong way. Maybe another secret area still.
Oh yeah, okay, I'm coming.
Yes, alright, that's great. That's so good. That's what I want.
Oh my god. I got a modifier for my gun that if you miss, it just gives you the bullet back.
Alright. Never thought my favorite build would be melee.
Melee seems so dangerous, dude. I'm too scared.
Yeah, I'm too dumb to be scared.
I can just shoot, my mag stays at 50. This is great.
That's really good. Wait, where are we?
That's a good question.
I'm gonna go this way. That's pretty good, actually.
Mine gun.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, interesting. Huh.
We need a boss fight.
I don't think so, not yet. Jumping, dude.
Thank you. Just accidentally jumping on everyone. It's great. Looks like I can melee through, like, walls a little bit, too, which is interesting.
That's good. I'm dropping in a rifle crossbow. Oh. We're both full HP, oh my god.
unprecedented. Here we go. I love a stupid name for this thing, honestly. Oh, I was inside of him. It was a lot.
Oh, I'm in. That hurts.
Okay, well.
Oh god.
You can't do that. I just like bounced on top of his drill, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah,
turns out that's not the play. No, we're good.
Yikes.
It was easy, it was really easy.
Well,
all you had to do was completely carry us.
Oh, I haven't even seen these before. Oh, just dual pistols. Hmm.
Huh? Oh.
Oh, big turret in the back.
Coming. Interesting. Oh, this is a brown area.
I love brown areas.
Oh boy. Happy for you.
You're right, this is fine. Oh, I got hit. Nice.
I also got hit.
That's a bummer.
You have literally zero HP on my screen. Like, it looks like...
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I have like 25% on my screen.
Okay, on my screen it says zero on your health bar. Like, actually zero.
Oh, I got the shock rifle.
Hey, shocker. Yeah, that's fine. Exactly right. I was doing so well too.
Same.
My health says zero. Yeah, my health says zero also. But that can't be right. I went the wrong way.
Is this the right way? Okay.
The left here. Goon, thanks for the raid. Oh, all the leaves, dude.
Oh god.
Thanks for 35 months, dude. I dropped my knife. Where's my knife? God.
Oh, I just got...
My knife. I think I dropped it in the one area that we just left. That's a real bummer. I need to unbind that.
Where should we go? Go back for it?
I don't think we can. Otherwise I would, because it's my knife.
Alright, well, that's a bummer.
It's a real bummer.
Oh, a big turret. That's the evil turret. The thing that makes us lose the game.
Which one?
The back. Oh, I get hit. Oh. Mad.
Choose a perk. Hey, Cody Cat. The emotes we made are sweet. Okay.
No.
All right, my knife, dude. I'm worthless without my knife.
I'm so mad. The best, the coolest gun I've ever had in my life, my entire life.
Hey everybody, thanks for watching my video. If you enjoyed, feel free to hit the like or subscribe button, but this is Space America and you can do what you want. Come say hi, twitch.tv/Reid. I'm on most afternoons and evenings, and I'd like to see you there.